Do you know who am I? I am one of the most prominent women rulers of Kakatiya dynasty in Indian history. I was born in 1262 CE. My father Ganapati Deva was the founder of Kakatiya dynasty. When I was born, I was treated as boy and given the male name as Rudradeva. In those days, South India was dominated by the male rulers. So my father Ganapati Deva brought me up as a prince and made me to learn every art of war. At the age of 14, I shared the throne with my father. Due to the male domination, I bestowed with male name as Rudradeva and also used the male name in all the inscriptions. I also learned to administrate the kingdom and also participated in the public meetings to understand the sufferings of the common people by dressing as a man. The allied kingdoms and even my own relations did not accept me as their queen and revolted against me. But I handled them with great courage and suppressed every revolution with my fierce force and became the shield to Kakatiya territory. Yadavas of Devagiri and Cholas attempted to conquer Kakatiya dynasty, but their attempts failed due to my strong determination. I ruled for 4 decades with good administration, equality among all the people, love of justice and spreading peace. So historians called my ruling period as golden period in Andhra history. Now you can guess who am I? Yes, I am Rani Rudrama Devi.